So I just finished cooking French toast in this field skillet. Lots of stuck on grub on here. Can you soak it? The answer is yes. So take the hot pan, everything's fully stuck on here. Just get it on and soak it up. So the question is, will it rust? If your seasoning is bomb-proof, it won't rust. So you can soak this pan for as long as you want. The seasoning will hold. This will just lift right off with a little bit of work, but soaking is ideal for your cast iron if it's really well seasoned.